Tropang Safety, Tropang Workers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Meron tayong bagong topic na pag-usapan with regards to personal protective equipment o yung PPE. Pag-usapan natin yung iba't ibang klaseng PPE para maiwasan yung injury or the illness, accident, etc. Meron tayong bagong topic na pag-usapan. Ito yung personal protective equipment or PPE. Number one, yung head protection. Ano yung mga hazard na ma-encounter sa mga head protection? Hazard like the falling and flying object bump. So, maka-encounter ka ng mga hazard to protect your head. Ito yung PPE option. Hard hat, buff cap, and safety helmet. Number 2, ito yung eye protection. Ano yung mga hazard na may encounter doon sa mga gumagamit ng mga PPE na ganito, like dust, gas, vapor, projectiles, and radiation. So ito yung PPE option: safety glasses, goggles, face vapor, visors, shield. So to protect eye, dapat sa mga dust, vapor, and radiation, gagamit tayo mga safety goggles. Number 3, ito yung hearing protection para ma-protection yung ating pandinig sa mga hazard like loud impact noise, continuous noise. Gagamit tayo ng hearing protection. PPE option, appropriate hearing protection, earmuffs, earplug, etc. Okay, next, number 4, ito yung fall protection PPE. Sa anong hazard like walking in the height, body harness, the full body harness, gagamit tayo mga full body harness to protect the body in walking height. Number 5, ito yung respiratory hazard. Particles such as concrete dust, fiberglass, chemical vapor, etc. Ito yung mga PPE option: breathable face mask or MAPS, full face mask, etc. So yun guys, yung mga respiratory PPE, gagamit kayo ng mga treatable face mask. Okay, number 6, ito yung hand protection to protect your hand sa in the sharp edge, knives, cold, hot surface, chemical vibration, etc. Ito yung mga PPE options: treatable gloves for specific hazard. Medyo makapal siya, no? Maganda siya sa mga sharp edges. Number 7, ito yung visibility hazard, low light or foggy condition. So full body, high visibility clothing, ito yung fireproof suit. Kadalasan sinusuot ito ng mga bombero, mga fire brigade team. Number 8, ito yung footwear. Iba-iba klaseng footwear to protect your foot or safety protection like hazard drop object, crushing sharp, slippery surface, etc. Mga madulas. PPE option, appropriate safety shoes. So ito yung mga iba't ibang klase ng safety shoes to protect yung ating paa. Meron din dito na pagkamadulas, meron safety shoes na panlaban sa madulas. Okay, yan guys, yung iba't ibang klaseng PPE sa head protection, sa hearing protection, sa full body harness, sa hand protection, and ito yung clothing protection at yung safety shoes, foot
wear protection. So yung ating topic guys, ano, tungkol sa PPE or personal protective equipment. Okay, thank you for watching this video. Please continue to subscribe and like this video para updated ka on the next upload.